State now on the man accused of posing as a priest, then molesting a teen with cancer. Luis Barajas, through documents today filed in court, has entered a guilty plea. Barajas was accused of pretending to be a retired priest and performing religious ceremonies, then molesting a Westlake teen who was undergoing treatment for cancer. Barajas had been a priest in the early 80s, but he was sent back to his native Colombia for similar incidents in the past. Barajas will be sentenced on February 27th.